It's a sight you often see much too often in Canada. Women are being underappreciated and controlled by their husbands. Well, this will be the case no longer. Nellie McClung is on the scene, and she will not stop fighting until all women in Canada have equal rights to vote and to hold office in Parliament. Vote for Nellie McClung. You will not be disappointed. Never retract, never explain, never apologize. Get the thing done and let them howl.